Arlington police arrested a ninth grader from a charter school, Uplift Summit Academy. They say that he posted a video on Snapchat showing this image of a gun along with the caption, "Don't come to school tomorrow." He faces a felony charge of a terroristic threat.